She sees his face, big brown eyes that baptize with the gaze weaving.